you. I'm gonna do a weird old crooked old-time fiddle tune for you. Just did a bit of retuning. I learned this off of Bruce Molsky album. I'm a big fan of Bruce, but I managed to, in old-time music they often retune the fiddles, but this is one of the first ones I learned, and I didn't know what the usual tunings were, so I just came up with my own, and it's definitely not the right one, but I've just stuck with it. Okay. I'm actually leaving this tour and going straight on to another tour with a band I play with called Bellstar. And we do this song in that band, so this is actually really good practice for me as well. This is a kind of heart-wrenching, just to bring you down a bit, Fred Eagle Smith song, an old cowboy song. It's called Summerlee.
Nighttime's falling. rolling on the summer lean, supper's getting cold. It's the second time in as many weeks he hasn't shown. He's probably chasing some old steer across some prairie storm. And when she asks him, he'll just shrug and say, that's the way things go. But he only gets into town twice a month, and he gets out as fast as he can. And he don't have a phone, so she can't call him up, and she never knows where he is. He smells like horses, and he chews tobacco, and he cusses, and he spits. She's been in love a couple times before, but never quite like this. Next month it'll be those damned old rodeos and fairs, and he'll be gone for 6 weeks straight to God only knows where. And he won't win any money, and worse than that, he won't care. And when she asks him, he'll just smile, he had a real good time out there. But he only gets into town twice a month, and he gets out as fast as he can. And he don't have a phone, so she can't call him up, and she never knows where he is. He smells like horses, and he chews tobacco, and he cusses, and he spits. She's been in love a couple times before, but never quite like this. Yeah.